Hello, everyone. This is Real Life. Welcome to another British Columbia Vintage Film episode. Last week's episode from somewhere in Quesnel Lake remains unresolved with no definitive location of the mill fire. Eventually, that little mystery will be cleared up. Today's episode is a collaboration with the historic O'Keefe Ranch. This reel will be of special interest to anyone from the Armstrong Spal area. It depicts some activities around the town's 1952 Diamond Jubilee celebrations and a 1953 clip of the Public Works Department. There's plenty of recognizable faces in the crowd. It's a great film. If you have any old reel of BC footage stashed away that you'd like to share, let me know. I'm always looking for new, old footage. If you have solutions to unidentified locations or other details, please share them in the YouTube comments section as other viewers can then respond and collaborate with more details. As well, consider subscribing so you'll be advised as to all the new releases. There are several new episodes every Saturday. This weekend's other episodes? The Laker Fred Hewitt on the Great Lakes in 1954. A 1967 passenger train trip somewhere in the Northeast US, and a fascinating 1927 ocean liner trip from New York City to France with touring around Paris. I hope you enjoy these episodes. Share them with friends and family. Have a great weekend, and we'll see you next time on Real Life.